Good morning, guys, and welcome to my Eilat Israel travel vlog.
Sis here.
Time to catch bus to
sleep. Welcome to Dolphinery. So on your right hand side, you have the customer services and an ATM. And then in front of you, we have these beautiful trees. We got a little shop. But what we're really trying to find is where the dolphins are at.
So guys, unfortunately I crashed my drone and it drowned in the water, but luckily the lady managed to save it and she dived for it, and I have insurance, so I won't be able to drone for the rest of this trip, even though today's the first day. But the good news is that I can get it repaired, and for my next trip we'll have some dope drone shots. Welcome to day two of my Eilat Israel travel vlog. Today I'm going to the Red Canyon. Guys, the bus has just gone here, and this is where it's dropped me off. Oh my god, guys. Have you ever done something yet and you thought to yourself, what the hell have I just got myself into?
What is this?
Guys, I don't know how I'm getting on this with all my bags and everything, but okay, we're gonna make it happen or whatever. Guys, I'm at the end. I can't believe this. I don't feel like it was long enough. The actual inside bit was like 5 minutes maximum. When I got here, guys, it was so dark and quiet, and now the sun is beaming through. I can't lie, it feels majestic. As quiet as it is, as dead as it is, as much as there's no one there, bearing in mind it is like 8:30 now, when I got here it was like 7 something. I love it. I absolutely love it.
So
So after getting back from the Red Canyon, I slept for ages, and now I'm on my way to Iceland. So guys, we just touched down at Ice. Here it is. Ooh, this is cute or whatever. You can just tell it's gonna be big inside though. So the other day I was told by a lady that the mall I went to was the biggest mall in like Illa. But clearly not, because this is much bigger. I'm really excited to go in here. The other one was so tiny. Had like maybe, okay, let me not stretch. I was gonna say 10 shops, but that's such a stretch. But it had like a few shops in it. But this one looks like it has a lot of shops. I'm really excited for this one. So here we are, guys. Oh my gosh, this place is so pretty. Look at it. So like there's this like ice dome over there, loads of shops, there is an ice skating ring, and most of all it's tax free. Hello sunshine. I don't know what the shop is because they definitely don't have it in the UK. Oh, it's giving me, English, it's giving me misguided vibes. I'm here for it and it's not even like crazy expensive in comparison to all the other stores in this country. It's giving me like Mistress Rocks vibes almost. I really love it. This is for all the cool trendy girls. Okay. Come through. Come through. I love it. What y'all telling me though? Y'all feeling it? Y'all feeling it? I'm feeling it. I'll put down some price conversions in the top left hand corner so you can figure out like what the price is saying. But I'm here for it. And it looks cool as well. So dope. It's football snooker. I've never seen this before in my life. This place is dope.
This is definitely one of the highlights of the mall for me, is the arcade. Like, if you come with friends, this is about to be a litty experience.
So guys, I'm most definitely supposed to be going back to my apartment now because it's late, but I saw lights. And I followed the lights and said, the child in me said, oh my god, the lights, let me go and see what's there. So, yeah, I'm going to see what's there. Guys, we are finally back at the Gaff. Do you know what I love about my hotel so much, yeah? My apartment even, is that it's in such a good spot. Let me just show y'all real quick. So, this is what's around me, shops, food, the central bus station is literally like 2 minutes in that direction. I have a bus stop around the corner, just around there. 1 minute walk, which has like bus times and stuff. There's a bus stop literally right here. Like, I love this area because it's so accessible.
Good morning guys, and welcome to day 3 of my travel vlog. So today we are going to the Cameron. So let me just get it up on Google Maps and show y'all how far it is. Woo! Look, my bus is coming in. Oh, I don't know if y'all can see. Oh, it's not focusing. But my bus is coming in 3 minutes.
So this is
Yo, okay. Chilling with the Jesus. My babes are what I got. I know the lighting went, but we knew. Guys, I'm so excited. Fresh pit bread and tea. Good morning and welcome to day four. So today I'm going for a little walk. I'm trying to find an activity to do today. I think I'm probably going to end up doing like a boat tour or something, but I'll get back to you when I pick my activity. So guys, I just wanted to show you something. I got this booklet from the Camel place I was at yesterday, and it has a load of discounts now because I can't actually read what this is. I didn't know if it was like on all the tours or whatever, but it has loads of different places. Anyway, I came to this boat tour today, this one. I went to the booth, which is literally just over there. I asked if I can use the discount, and they literally gave me 50% off, and I saw the price on the side, so I know that it was 80, and they only charged me 40, so that's amazing. So guys, if you can, pick yourself up one of these booklets, because they really do give you discount.
And
morning, guys. So I literally just headed out to go and get some bakery. I got some little chocolatey things. It's fresh this morning. Now I'm just heading back to my hotel room.
So we're probably just gonna be chilled out today and not doing nothing much.
It's so mad, yeah. On one side of the road, it looks like the Gaza. And then it said, you have the beach. Best of the blessed.
Listen, I swear you're like the girl of my dreams. That's where I've seen your face before.